us ready for this. We used their technology to strengthen our planet. But it won't be enough.
I see them in my dreams. They're coming back.
Today, you will once again be fighting for our freedom. Not from tyranny, oppression, or persecution, but from annihilation. And should we win the day, the 4th of July will no longer be known as an American holiday, but as the day when the world declared in one voice, we will not go quietly into the night.
Fall back!
We're going to live on! We're going to survive! Today, we celebrate glory!
That is definitely bigger than the last one.
In honor of our recent history, we invite you to reflect on all we lost and how far we've come by visiting warofnineteennineteensix.com.